300 programs, which is one of the greatest collection of students' art fest in Kerala or in South India. It's highly fine for Marcus Garden Nasser Hamas College of Science of Management to host, to summon up, to network all these students for this program once in a year. To say about Marcus Garden Nasser Hamas College of Science and Islamic Management being laid the foundation in 2001, the institution have been playing a crucial role in shaping the culture, the intellectual architecture, the cultural configuration of Muslims in Kerala, South India, India, and in the global arena. So the institution have our graduates working across different fields of Islamic propagation, spanning from Indonesia to America. Our graduate students gaining higher degrees, PhDs, and PDF from international universities ranging from Cambridge, Free University, Hamad bin Khalifa University, and so on. But all in a way, in all our achievement, it's inevitable for us to remember His Excellence Abdul Nasser Hamas Al-Yamahi from Imarat. He is the founding father of our institution, having a great philanthropist, having working in the educational field, providing fun, his courage and his enthusiasm to promote education in the India and African countries. So it's all with his help our institution is furthering two more in our daily routine. So you see, he's our patron of our institution. He has been contributing for our architectural development, our intellectual development of students, our concluding and, you know, conducting all the programs of Marcus Garden Nasser Hamas College of Science and Management. He's one of the greatest philanthropists who have been playing a vital role in developing the education, the infrastructure, the Muslim daily life of a lot of people from poor countries. So without his help, we are damn sure our institution would not have been moving forward. Today, in this program, it is to convey and it is commemorate the sad demise of his son, Anas bin Nasser Hamas Al-Yamahi. In this program, we'll be recollecting, commemorating the sad demise of his son, Anas bin Nasser Al-Hamas. A program with about 1,400 students will be praying for him. And it is for him we have provided our name. We have named our gate, our main entrance for our program, Anas bin Nasser Al-Hamas, the door. So in all way, commemorating his son is an inevitable and duty for us, as we are indebted for him for his all contribution and whole contribution for our institution Marcus Garden and all and many institutions across India and in the globe. So we convey our warm thanks to His Excellence Abdul Nasser Hamas Al-Yamahi, who's absent here, though in his absence we convey our warm thanks and indebtedness toward him. So once again, before concluding, I say that without him, without Abdul Nasser Al-Hamas, it would not have raised our institution. Our Marcus Garden have named one of our institution in name of him and his family. Not only him and his family, the whole members have been highly helping to the development of the Muslim community in Kerala, especially through the Marcus funding system. So his helps have been inevitably playing a vital role in developing the educational infrastructure and religiosity in Kerala, in India, and all across Europe. So to conclude, we say that we are solemnly condemned to, we are highly sorrowful, and we are commemorating the sad demise of his son, Anas bin Nasser Hamas Al-Yamahi, and inshallah, we will be praying for him, we will be supplicating for him throughout our program when all the guests arrive here under the patronship or patronage of Sheikh Abu Bakr Ahmed. So inshallah, we'll be all commemorating him, his family, and his demised son. So we convey once again our warm thanks and indebtedness towards His Highness Sheikh Abdul Nasser Khamas Al-Yamahi. So, and no more prolonging with my words, so I proclaim to all your students to remember him and to include him in all your private supplication and public supplication, and for his development, his personal development, for his family, and his for his son who has been demised from us. So inshallah, I'm no more prolonging with my words. Thank you. Have a nice day. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Radio.